Hi, my name is Raina Roberts, and you are watching Celeb Secrets TV.
We're hanging out here with Raina Roberts today.
Hi.
And we're on the CMT Artist of the Year carpet. Are you
yes.
excited for this red carpet?
I'm hyped. I'm beyond excited. I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah.
Like,
is this like your first big red carpet?
It is. Could you tell?
You're just really happy to be here, and that's just amazing because you also are so happy to be doing what you're doing with your music too.
Yep, absolutely.
So, I love that.
I'm happy to be with the CMT family. I'm happy that they invited me. I'm just in a good mood.
Now, this is, honoring some of the biggest artists of the year this
yep.
year. Who are some artists that you really loved this year and that you're really looking up to?
Mickey Guyton, of course. She literally helped me a year ago. She gave me her platform by posting a video of mine, and that took me to the next level in my career. Luke Combs, I got to perform with him this year. So many artists that I look up to are artists of the year are being nominated and recognized, and it's just a blessing to be even, among this class.
Absolutely, and I know this year was a big breakout year for you as well. You need to recap it with us and maybe some of your favorite memories.
Oh man, okay, well, let's see. Favorite memories, having my song played on the radio, both songs for the first time. I'm an unsigned artist. I'm, very new. So to have moments like that have been epic for me. Performing with Luke Combs, I remember moving to Nashville, packing my bags, listening to his music. And he's the first artist I've ever performed with. So the list goes on and on, but it's just like everything has been kind of like a wow moment for me. Everything's a first.
Yeah. And I know next year is just going to be even bigger and better for you.
Bet.
So
I know it.
What? Tell us what's coming out. What are you
new
doing?
New music, definitely. Okay. New projects. I'm not allowed to talk about yet, but I am so excited. I'm literally counting down the months.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like they're projects that will change my life. So definitely new music, new everything, new Raina. All the
things. Are you gonna change your hair color?
I knew that was coming. I might just keep this for a few more years, just a few more. But hopefully, we'll see what happens. You never know.
Okay.
Come out with some blue stuff.
But you could rock any color.
Thank you.
Oh, of course. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Now we are Celeb Secrets. Do you maybe have any like secrets or fun facts about yourself that fans wouldn't know about you?
I think everybody knows that I'm a wrestler at this point, or I was a wrestler. I think something that a lot of people might not know is that I am really shy, and I'm actually an introvert.
I wouldn't know by now. You're really talkative today.
This is the artist part of me, but
yes.
The other Raina that's like, that isn't the artist. She's
yes.
quiet, reserved, stays at home, reads books, and watches Star Wars all day.
Yeah, like, that's, so you must have loved the quarantine just being at home.
Well, so...
Yes, no?
I did get some good movies in, so I will
okay.
say that.
Okay, love
yes.
that. Raina, so nice to meet you. Thanks
Thank
for talking
you.
To us. And